To anyone else, this just looks like another gym in Naples, Florida. But to former Naples High School football player Jackson Bazile, this is the realization of his lifelong, let's call it, American dream. Only now that he has the gym, he's working on getting the star clientele, too.
We're going to keep it tight.
From his gym here in Naples, Jackson Bazile is living out his dream by helping others achieve theirs.
Four, five.
Because he is no stranger to striving for lofty goals.
I've always got to stay humble to remember my roots, where I came from, with nothing.
Born in Haiti, Bazile and his family moved to Naples when he was still young.
It was like a whole culture shock to me.
At the time, he didn't know a word of English. The language he did speak, though,
ready?
Sports.
Keep moving.
Even from humble beginnings, sports stuck with Bazile through life, and that's why he decided to open up Prime Fitness and sports training.
Like, I never dreamed of having my own space. Like, a kid coming from Haiti, you know, with nothing, and to be able to open up a gym, that's a God thing. It's not me.
His own space, where he can train the stars of tomorrow.
Just by his coaching and his mentorship, and he's just always on you. He's always trying to get you better.
And since going off on his own 6 years ago, Bazile has also attracted some A-list level talent, like Kansas City Chiefs tight end Noah Gray and Red Sox Gold Glove outfielder Jackie Bradley Jr.
Training Jackie and Noah is like, man, these guys are counting on me. Although they made it, now I'm the one that's having to train these guys to help them get, you know, better.
Today, Bazile's class was full of local stars. But he's aiming for his gym to be the next destination for all stars.
Continue to grow where I get to train more pro athletes, because at the end of the day, I love that, you know?
Attack.
In Naples, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.